stars, the team of Lana and Natalya.
And this match coming as the result of Miz TV.
And their opponents, the team of Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose.
Don Morrison and The Miz hosting Miz TV earlier tonight with special guests Mandy Rose and Dana Brooke and Byron. That appeared all to be a ploy to just stir things up between these two teams that are in action right now.
Listen, we know how competitive our women's tag team division is, and this is a great opportunity now for either Dana Brooke and
Mandy Rose. Take a look at
Dana
Brooke right here.
Whoa, and there goes Natalya.
There goes the boat.
Tag made. Natalya and Lana, as of right now, have yet to be selected in the WWE draft.
Wow. Creative offense there for Mandy
Rose. And Dana Brooke, a part of Raw. Here's the cover and a kick out. Both Mandy and Dana were selected this past Friday night in the first round, night of the draft by Raw. Tag made, and comes Dana.
Two superstars and Mandy
Rose.
Dana Brooke, hold on.
Cover by Brooke. Shoulders down and a kick out.
You've done a good job evolving over the last couple years here in WWE.
Lana trying to tag in. Natalya needs a tag. Dana Brooke, whoa.
Went for a miss.
Shot there at Lana. Oh, man, right to the tailbone, and a tag made, and comes Lana.
And that's why you don't take your eyes off the boat, Tom.
The best of all time. See what you did there. Here's the cover by Lana. Forearm in the face, and a kick out. We also know as part of the first night of the draft, Byron, Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler, the women's tag team champions, are part of the Raw roster.
And Lana with some impressive snap to her offense tonight, I mean.
Tag.
Listen, you've seen Lana get put through our announce desk several times now over the
three
last
times.
Month.
Three times by Nia Jax.
That'd be nice to
see. Look at Natalya go.
Well, that kind of thing has a tendency to make one more vicious.
Well, and Joe, Mandy Rose said to Lana that you should spend more time training and less time on social media. It appears Lana's taking that to heart. Cover put to the leg as Natalya gets out of the ring and a kick out.
As much as Lana brags about being a savvy social media influencer, look, I know she's been training with Natalya, honing her skills, getting better. And
I know she has too, because I've seen her on her Snapchat.
There you go.
Showed all the sessions.
Lana taking control now against Dana Brooke. Of course, all eyes are on the dual brand women's battle royal later on tonight, featuring superstars from both Raw and SmackDown to find out the next challenger for Asuka's Raw Women's Championship.
And look at this, John. I mean, Lana out here putting Dana in a pretzel twist. I mean, she's stretching her. Some fierce.
And Joe, considering the way things have been going between Lana and Natalya, their win-loss record's not been great, especially against this team, but Lana and Natalya, they need to show what they mean to each other.
Well, I mean, obviously, they're fond of one another and trying to be encouraging, but at some point, you know, encouragement has to lead to winning. Watch out.
Lana second, Dana Brooke, and a kick out by Lana. Tag made, in comes Mandy Rose, and now Lana's in trouble. Oh, a shot to Natalya.
Mandy Rose making Lana pay for all that jaw jacking.
Mandy Rose obviously sick of all the things that The Miz has done to separate her from Mr. Money in the Bank, Otis. Oh, and now has to deal with Miz and Morrison as they were drafted to Raw as well.
As a result, I think we've seen a more confident, more aggressive Mandy Rose.
Rolls up into the clothesline, and Lana's in a bad way right now.
Mandy's all over the ring.
Mandy Rose thought about a cover, now tags in. Dana Brooke in the pump knee. Great job, great tag team competing here, dragging Lana into their quarter of the ring.
Good story here now, Dana Brooke all the way on the shoulders.
Top of the tower, Tom, here we go.
Dana Brooke with the senton. Cover. Brooke and Rose have beaten Lana and Natalya once again.
Here are your winners, the team of Mandy Rose and Dana Brooke.
And entire match, these women are on the same page and definitely in sync.
Putting the women's division on notice are Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose.
Don't forget the dual brand women's battle royal still to come tonight. Who will challenge Asuka for the Raw Women's Championship? We'll find out tonight live on Raw.
That's pretty lost to Natalya and Lana.
Are you really that stupid? This isn't working out anymore. This is not. I'm over. I'm done. I'm done.
I think it's in their partnership with Lana.